could it be? What could it be? I got a package here. I already erased my name. Let's see what it is. Shall we see what it is? Let me open the box. Let's open it this way. I know what it is. You don't know what it is. I know what it is. It's a hat. It's a... It's a Boston Red Sox. Adult size. 47... This is a Italian twin brothers clothing brand. They started in 1947, and the B stands for Boston. If you're familiar with baseball, of course. I had one like this that I got at the Goodwill, and I wanted another one. So this is the adult size one. It has a Red Sox on the back. Red Sox. And the Red Sox, of course. Look at how it looks like so. Adjustable, 47. I guess there's some of them that are called clean hats, clean up hats, or whatever. There was one with the New Era brand here, but this one says 47. And it has a paper underneath it here. Take it off. There's a tag still. Let your U out. There. I have to adjust it. This is the one I want. I won't say how much I pay for it, but that's how it looks. And it fits. It's nice. That's my unboxing of my Boston Red Sox hat cap. It's nice, yes. If it's thanks for watching, guys and girls. Share your videos. Do some unboxing. And I have a Gatorade here. This is the orange Gatorade. Can't make a video without drinking my Gatorade. I mean Powerade. Because I had another one. Still unopened. So I got two of them. And I found a lamp, like a stand-up lamp, like this one, with the two bulbs, the bulbs sticking out like this. This from here to here, it goes like this, and it has had a thing like this one, but it broke, so it was real dirty. It had leaves in it and spiders. I had to take that out and then unscrew the thing and put the bulb on. I'm selling it for $10. This just says, it has my address. Boston Red Sox, 47 brand, MVP charcoal hat, adult adjustable cap. And I won't say how much I paid for it, but this is what I wanted. Thanks for watching. I forgot to show you the ball. Oh, it's like a hologram silver sticker. And this is the prices on there. I won't show you that. Yeah, baseball. This is a charcoal color. I guess I'm gonna take out the sticker. Should I take it out? Yeah, 'cause I'm gonna wear it. I don't know, should I take this one off too? This one? Or should I leave it on? Stickers on my head except for that one. That one's nice. And this one's going next. Scissors again. Now we could be a family. Do the Red Sox comment on my video? Or what other baseball team do you like? Comment on my video down below. I like the logo, so this is what I'm going for, the logo. The red and blue charcoal colored hat. Yeah. Yeah.